Last night at the Islip Arts Museum, I attended a fabulous function for Women Sharing Art and the PEO, the local chapter of the PEO, and it was a get-together of women supporting each other for the 19th Amendment and the women's right to vote. And the exhibition was absolutely beautiful. It was carried off flawlessly, and the groups that surrounded each other and supported each other was really magnificent. It was a beautiful expression of women supporting women. If you didn't attend last night's function, I hope that you can go to the museum and see what's there, because the pieces of artwork are absolutely gorgeous. They're beautifully expressive and executed beautifully.
Thank you.
if you were unable to attend last night's get together, you should stop into the museum and see the exhibition, because it is a really beautiful expression of women's thankfulness and gratitude and the process of acquiring the 19th Amendment and the right to vote. So stop into the museum, come and visit us. It's a beautiful exhibition.